Yo, what is going on, guys? It is Flightbands here. I'm probably gonna change my name pretty soon, probably to like, I think it was called like it was a new tube or new TV, like NU, something like that. I don't know. I'm just deciding to change my name because I'm not really feeling Mez anymore, and I'm probably gonna stick with NU, something like NU TV, like new TV, something like that. I don't know. Comment down what you think, but as you guys could tell from the title, we finally came out with another shout out. This is like an actual like proper shout out to like my kind of my supporters, and they're like kind of my friends, but I kind of just met them and they're actually pretty cool. So yeah, you guys really, I hope you guys really subscribe to them, you know, because I want you guys to be a community here on my channel and help other people out, you know, because I know these are small YouTubers and they're trying to get bigger and they're trying to earn their first 100 subscribers. First 100 subscribers, I can't talk. So yeah, so I mean, I know it wouldn't mean a lot. Well, like, I know it would mean a lot for like at least a view to this, like check out their videos at least if you don't want to subscribe to them. But I really suggest you subscribe to these people because I picked like one of the best people that are small, not one of them, but like three. So there's three winners. This is some background gameplay of just me playing some, I think, TDM with my friends. And so yeah, I think I go like 46 and 15. I don't know what I go to, but I was really pumped this game because I got like into my streaks, I guess. I was about to get raps, but I got killed. So yeah, let's just get into it. The first one is going to be Little Israel. So congrats to you, bro. He has like, I think, 153 subscribers. He's pretty good. He's actually a pretty good YouTuber for his size. As you can tell from his thumbnails and all that, and like his titles, he looks pretty professional. He does everything I told you guys about, like you're like doing proper titles, doing proper like tags and all that, and proper thumbnails. That's what's gonna lead you to like over 150 to someone, like to so on and so forth subscribers. So that's basically the key to success, if you guys ever heard of DJ Khaled. So yeah, that's basically how you get big on YouTube, is your tags and all that. Everything matters, you know. Everything that's there matters, and they don't just add that just for show. So really take a consideration of the tag section, because that's really gonna help your channel get views. And the second one is going to be AK2E Plays. I play with her. She's a girl gamer. Check out her channel. She's actually pretty cool. She's pretty chill. You know, she's not mean or anything, stuck up or anything. Like, as long as you're just chill, then you could play with her. And so yeah, I was playing Hunger Games with her and it was pretty fun. Sorry guys, stay tuned for the end of the video for funny moments. I have like saved, I think, at least 3 to 5 clips of just funny moments, and I guarantee you guys will probably laugh, and it's just really funny. And so yeah, because like we were just messing around, and I don't know, I'm thinking about uploading my videos pretty, like, not consistently, but I'm kind of, like, probably going to take a break here and now, because I upload too much at a certain amount of time, and so I'm probably just going to take a break and stay laid back, you know, and just probably upload every day, or, like, slowly, like, one video, I'm not talking about, like, a video like in plus like 4. I'm talking like a video every day or like every other day. And so the last winner, or the third winner, is going to be It's Sin. I play with this guy. I think he has 52 subs now. He's pretty cool. Check him out. And he's trying to get big, and he's trying to get his 100 subscribers. So help him out. At least view his videos if you are not gonna subscribe to him. Like I said, it's not mandatory to subscribe to these people, but it really helps them out, and it really encourages them to make more videos. So I'm pretty sure you guys would want the same thing in return if you were getting a shout out, because it's not necessarily a shout out series if no one's going to be subscribing to them. So I hope you guys can actually subscribe to them and do it for me and do it for them, you know. So that's like all this, the shout outs right now. Those are the three winners. If you guys want a shout out, comment down below that you subscribe to these people, or at least checked out, like checked them out or supported them in any kind of a way, leaving them a like, viewing it, sharing it, or commenting down, at least saying good job, or saying, but if you do check out their channel, make sure you do, like, for sure comment down on one of their videos saying that Flight Mez sent me from his shoutout series, and I will guarantee you a spot on the next shoutout series. I guarantee you a spot. And so if you don't do that, then they'll contact me saying that you guys did not do that. If you, but like, if you want a shout out, I mean, it's no biggie if you don't do it, but I mean, how am I supposed to know that you want the shout out, you know? And so, yeah, make sure you like the video, comment down on there. Yeah, it's not mandatory to subscribe, but I really encourage you guys to subscribe to them because they're gonna be having some good content coming out. I hope you guys love my content that I'm bringing out to you guys because I'm actually enjoying what I'm doing for you guys. Yeah, I'm sorry if I'm saying a lot. It's just that I just want to keep talking to you guys to keep like rambling on. And one thing I've noticed about YouTubers is that it's not what you say, it's how you say it and how you keep the conversation going between you and your viewers. And you want to build a relationship with them, you know, you want to like keep a very, you want to keep your viewers intrigued and you want to keep them like on a hook basically. And the moment you let them loose on that hook, you're going to lose viewers. And so like, Some people think that YouTubers are fake, you know, they're this, they're that, they just put like a show just for that. And you know, it is true, people are fake on YouTube, and it's not bad or anything, I'm telling you guys, it's not bad. It's just because if they were not fake, where would you guys be on YouTube? Like, you guys would not be viewing them because it's not like entertaining. Like, entertainment is always gonna be fake, guys, whether you like it like that or not. Entertainment will always be fake. Drama would always be fake or real. Everyone just drops drama down below just because they want entertainment, they want viewers, they want subscribers. That's why you see a lot of drama channels now. That's why you see a lot of diss tracks coming out, and that's why you see a lot of this stuff happening on YouTube and social media, because YouTube back then was never like this, and it was easier to get viewers because not a lot of people were like competing against each other and everybody was getting along. But now people are trying to just do their own thing and become like their own person on YouTube and try to start a new trend, and the trend is already starting about doing drama channels, you know, like the little rants, you know, like Leafy is here and Drama Alert or Keemstar, and just those guys. Like, I don't necessarily like those guys because they talk about drama too much, but I'm only shining the light on them because they are kind of, they let you guys know that they're different. And you know, it is very different here on YouTube now, because like, you could do collabs with people and they might talk behind your back or whatever. So not everything is set in stone between friendships and all that. You'll never know who's your real friend and who's not, unless you've known them their whole life, basically. Like, I've known Flight Genesis, I've known him since middle school, and Crush Gaming, I've known him since elementary school. So basically, I've known that dude for like 6 years already. But we have drama with each other, and we have a lot of conflict, and I don't bring that on the camera. But the one thing I will bring on the camera is that you might not see him on any videos anymore, because I'm not really necessarily gonna probably be friends with him anymore, just based off some things. But I'm not gonna bring the like reasons on camera because it's none of anyone's business but ours, and it's just drama that does not need to be started. And I just don't want to embarrass him, I don't want to embarrass anybody, because I just want this channel to be just happy and a good community, and like everybody helps each other out. So that's why I decided to start this new shoutout series, and the next shoutout that will be coming out will be when we reach 200 subscribers. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. The funny moments will be coming on right now. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Who's gonna be the dong?
A dong? What?
No, I said a Alright, so... Yo, we should change the dirt to something.
Yo, like, bro! No!
Oh! Okay, I got it.
No! No! No, stop!
Okay, oh, I'm gonna
kill myself.
Okay, I'm breaking it. There, I bricked it.
What? Oh no. This nigga.
Can you stop pronouncing words weird?
I breaked it. It's broke.
No!
Breaked is not a word, dude. I'm sorry, but it's not.
I hide her. Come. Oh, it's hide and seek. Bro, I wanna play this.
No,
no way. I wanna play. If you're a seeker, come in here. Bro, I wanna play hide and seek!
Stop leveling it! Oh my god!
Why are you so loud?
I don't know.
Yo, Logan. Yo, Logan, man.
Do you guys like being loud? I'll be loud more.
No.
Okay, I'll do it. 3, 2.
Oh, I was wondering if he was gonna say 2. He said 3. I was like, wait, where's 2?
Oh,
no.
Why do you laugh like that? The moment you started laughing like that, I knew you were gonna say something about it. I knew you
don't
would.
Don't make me laugh again. Don't make me laugh.
Oh no no no. Oh no.
You're really bad.
Oh dude. What? Why? What? No.
Oh my god!
I'm gonna
kick you out!
Oh no!
You got that one! That's weird! And today, we're gonna be playing Hunger Games that one of my friends made.
Just wow.
Yo, bro.
Oh, we're going right now? Oh, okay.
No, everyone just get in the pod.
Oh, well, we can't because. Yeah.
Mark, I fell down.
You fell down with me too? What are you talking about?
No, I didn't.
Alright. Alright, everyone. Alex, clear your inventory.
We're already up there in the pod.
Alright, I'm coming. I didn't finish the whole thing, so this is like a dumbo version.
Give us some privileges.
I know.
No. This dude, man. No.
Everyone get in the pod.
I thought we would be able to make
everyone
it.
Everyone get in the pod.
Malachi over here.
Alright, you guys ready?
Nope.
About to start.
I didn't get in yet. Hold up.
You guys aren't.
Wait, did we have privileges?
No.
We can't even hit each other.
Okay.
Bro.
Oh snap.
I know. Is my face showing?
Yeah. Don't move a muscle.
Oh no! Sorry. I thought you guys were in the pods. Sorry, I thought you guys were not in the pods. It's all good.
Where's my phone? I'm getting a phone call. Oh! Oh no!
Dude,
why did you pick this pod? Why did you pick that pod, dude?
I don't know.
Oh my god! You're gonna die.
This is my pod. Get out.
The pods are not even like. Where's he say?
Alright, everyone get in a different pod.
Alright, I'm gonna get in the.
Be in the same pod.
I'm gonna get in the pod right now.
Alright,
I'm in a pod.
You're in a pod?
Yeah, I'm in a pod. Yeah.
Alright, a second. What the heck, dude? Alright, one second. Game about to start. Alright. Alex, shush. Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Alright, shut up now. Watch when you get copyrighted. Alright, ready?
Who's saying that?
Ralph. Yeah, that was my bad. Alright, everyone, drop what they have on the floor.
I don't have anything. I only had apples.
Alright. What the heck? Why
I think Alex. No, I think Alex stole some stuff from the chest. Because I saw him with armor on.
Alex, put it back. Alex would do that too. Alex, you sound like you're talking sarcastic. Not even trying to lie.
Bro, whoever the hell.
Why did you saying oh no with it? Why did you say oh no with it?
You freaking retard.
I thought it was like a vine or something.